In order to make complete sense of it, I have to go back 3 nights. Back to the night the pain started. The sun was setting on a sweet summer's day. The smell of freshly made memes, sound of Big Shaq's Man's Not Hot blasting on the speakers. Pictures of unedited sky photos, people speaking satire than me. Not so socially awkward in 2018. Meme heaven dream come true. Guys, I'm home. My dreams have a nasty habit of going bad when you're not looking. Something ugly was being displayed on the monitor inside my room. This place had a bad vibe shivering off of it in deep, dark waves, ones and zeros morphing into letters and pictures, all with this eerie music playing in the background like out of some cheap direct-to-video movie playing somewhere. Then it hit me like an uppercut sent express. I was in a Facebook video. My withered stare burning endlessly off the left side of the screen into a mystery I had yet to solve.
The city of Bladewood stained red,
painting a portrait of a lone avenger out for justice against an empire of criminality. Most of all, there was the creeping certainty of a replay as some computer jockey replayed the video once more. The view count ticking over with the practiced precision of a grandfather clock. Everything was subjective. There were only personal apocalypses. Nothing is a cliche when it is happening to you. A nightmare was always the same. I was in a Facebook video. Funny as hell, it was the most horrible thing I could think of.